Maricor sent the assassins a message, but she went after the Templars alone. You need to catch up to her.
You wanna fight? I'll fight.
Keep your eyes peeled. I saw some.
You're going nowhere, corpse!
I ain't seen anything. Probably
stop
just
you.
Some beggar.
Yes, you!
Maybe. Yes. I should have seen
him. Who killed you then?
That's right.
Maricor left this here. She must be in this area.
Watch for a thing.
Look out for a trap!
That's it. I've got Maricor's location.
Bloody counter-revolutionary! Got you.
Right. Killer out there somewhere.
Bloody! Where is he?
Come here! I'll slap you silly ass.
No!
Hey, bloody country!
That's it! Now one more step!
Détruisez les temples de l'oppression!
Oh, le seul moyen d'éviter la boue. Oh,
tu vas
garde! Par ici!
Quelle histoire!
Quelqu'un a été tué!
C'est que j'ai donc une raison à faire, moi!
J'en ai bien conscience, crois-moi.
Mais comment feriez-vous? Ma foi.
Stop you! Yes, you! You're mine!
Well, that was unfortunate. The bastards found me as I was trying to get out. Now they'll be watching for us. It means we have to move quickly. I've been tracing this group for more than a month. They've been stealing carts all over the countryside. People are saying that...
I'll make you pay!
People are saying the farmers are hoarding food and fixing prices, but it's not them. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. They tried setting a grain price to solve the problem. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. They tried setting a grain price to solve the problem. But I've got the name of the woman behind it all, Madame Flavigny. Supposedly, she's a couturière with a shop in Léal. She's not a couturière. I'm glad someone is finally...
Get rid of the lights! I don't know where they'll get it. va me chercher le gros âge.
The moment.
Shit! I'll got ya!
Looks like you could use some help.
Corporate bastard!
Make sure that food gets back to the people. You'll find Flavigny and her thugs in the marketplace. Good luck.
Looks like Flavigny isn't here yet. I'd start by shutting down some of her pals.
Oh, encore une mort imminente. Oh, mais il est fou.
Hold! Citizen!